Welcome to the Student Computer Skills Survival Guide. Today, we'll be exploring encrypting and decrypting your files. Encrypting folders and files is a way to protect them from unwanted access. EFS, also known as the Encrypting File System, is a feature of Windows that allows you to store your information on your hard disk in an encrypted format. Encryption is the strongest protection that Windows provides to help keep your information secure. So let's start by encrypting a file. First, you're going to want to start by finding your file. Today, as a demonstration, I'm using this Word file that says encrypt me. So to start encrypting, we're going to right-click and we're going to select Properties. From here, you should be brought to the General tab. If you're not on the General tab, give that a click. At this point, we're going to go and click on Advanced. Here, the computer is asking us to choose the settings that we want for this folder. At this point, you'll want to click Encrypt Contents to secure data. And now, we're ready to click OK. As you can see by the light blue marking, my file is now encrypted. Now let's explore decrypting. Now to decrypt, all you need to do is repeat the same steps. Right-click on your mouse, select Properties, click on Advanced. This is where the steps change a little bit. Earlier, when we were encrypting the file, we made sure that we selected this box. In order to decrypt the file, you need to uncheck this box and select OK. Your file is now decrypted. As you can see, the writing has gone back to being black. Thank you for joining, and we hope this helps.